Anna's last name means kings, but her family doesn't live like one. They're not poor, but not rich either. So that's why Anna is hoping to get a full scholarship to Eleanor School, a New York City private school of her dreams. As part of her application, she must ace her piano recital at the Winter Showcase at the Lincoln Center. But it's hard to practice with three sisters in a tiny two-bedroom apartment, your mom and dad announce another baby is on the way, your tia Nona is getting married, and your family insists on helping your neighbors with babysitting and all their emergencies. Anna learns a lot about herself and the true meaning of family in Anna Maria Reyes Does Not Live in a Castle by Hilda Yunes Burgos. In the author note, she said that she grew up in similar circumstances as Anna. She had a lot of sisters in a small apartment in New York City. What I really loved about this book, though, was that it showed a family full of imperfect people who sometimes drove each other crazy, but ultimately they had each other's back. If you like realistic fiction about family, this would be a perfect pick for you. It is appropriate for grades 4 through 6. And if you like this, you would probably like Front Desk by Kelly Yang. Thanks for watching, happy reading, and if you like my channel, please hit subscribe. See you later.